Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to try out different melodies that are always in key with your chord progression. For example, my chord progression is in G minor, and it sounds like that. G minor has black keys, so to play in key you should use black keys. But I'm not a good piano player, and when I try out melodies, I just play white keys, random white keys, and they are obviously not in tune. It sounds not very good, but FL Studio can help me. It has transformer that can change your MIDI notes on the fly. So first of all, you need to add a patcher. I will use Citrus again. I remember its preset. It's pluck, classic, no reverb. All right, and not so loud. Then, and now I need a tool that will transform my MIDI input. It's VFX Key Mapper. So now it tuned into a regular scale. But here I can use a preset and scales, harmonic, melodic minor. And I need to change here the root note to G. Okay, and now I'm gonna play random melodies only using white keys, and it will still sound right with my chord progression. It's much better. So I cannot play piano, I use only white keys, and it still sounds right.